In the year 2000, he saved the Earth. Now he's back from retirement to save outer space. Fuck Thunder 2! Let's fucking go! Xeno Slaughter. Let's do normal. Do normal.
Check, check. Hello. Can you read me? Fuck Thunder. Fuck. Fuck off. It's me.
I want to copy. Satana. Copy.
Welcome to copy Fuck Thunder 2 Xeno Slaughter. Another Fuck Thunder game. Your ex-wife is back and more evil than ever.
Ah, that evil bitch.
Blood-sucking boyfriends out. So go shoot them. Just kill them all, Buck. That's the game.
I won't let you down, sir.
Fuck, it's me, Phil, your divorce lawyer again. You remember how to move and jump and everything, right?
The yeah, 360.
That tells you how to do all that stuff. I mean, come on, Buck. This is the second game.
360.
You know how to do all this shit. All right, Buck, you're gonna have to use the brand new double jump to get over there.
Okay.
Shit, I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump. Just crouch.
Aw, you son of a bitch.
Buck, good boy, good boy. All right.
Gotta go.
Stay sharp, Buck. Bunch of your ex-wife, two alien boyfriends. There they are. Coming right at
you. Oh, shit. Got him.
You remember how to shoot
them? Bam, 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 bam.
That's what I'm talking about, Buck. Kill those fuckers. Oh, I'm so excited and lit up to be your divorce attorney. You have no idea. You're my favorite client.
Aw, thanks, man, bro. You're awesome, too.
Oh my god, Buck, you did it. You opened the door. You're a fucking genius. You are my favorite client. It's me,
bam, bam, bam.
Divorce attorney. Don't forget.
Bam, bam, bam.
Divorce attorney.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
Bam, bam,
let's
bam.
Get moving. Let's defeat your
bam, 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 bam. Buck.
Buck, Phil here, your divorce attorney. Let me fill you in on what's going on. An alien spaceship landed in your ex-wife's backyard. She fell in love with the leader. And it turns out they're all a hive mind, so they're attacking all of them. What are the odds? I know
that. Oh, that fucking whore.
Just get out there and kill them, Buck. Bam, 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 bam. Over and out.
Hi-ya! Oh shit, there's so many! Get the fuck out of my room! Ah.
Bam, bam, bam. Open
up! Ah, fuck off!
Bam, bam. Mom and dad just left!
Fuck mom and dad! Screw those guys! Bam, bam, bam. Haha! Getting good at this game.
You coming in! Bam, bam. You better not be doing anything weird in there!
Don't have my pants on! Get out! Move! No!
Why didn't you say goodbye to mom and dad before they left for their trip?
Fuck mom and dad. I'm trying to play my game.
Right? Whatever. We got the place to ourselves now.
Sweet. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna play more.
Oh my god. Don't give me that look, narc. What, are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight?
Nah. You do your own thing. I'm trying to play video games.
It's fine. Mom and dad are gone for a whole fucking week. We can do whatever we want.
Yeah, it's fucking awesome though. Can I get back to my game?
Here, come on. Try some.
No, fuck that. I ain't no cokey.
You know it's good for your depression, right?
I ain't got depression.
Okay, we're totally gonna rage tonight. I cannot wait.
Whoa,
it's kicking in. What is wrong with your face?
Did you call me ugly?
Saying, by the way, they are really not right for each other. Skylar saw them.
This guy.
Ugh, finally.
God damn, finally.
You
wouldn't think she would.
I felt like I was losing my mind. So, do you want any or nah?
Nah.
Fine, more for me then.
No, no, let's keep playing. Don't let her ruin your fun. Oh shit, my room looks badass. I get it. He's a conspiracy head. God damn it. This guy's a fucking nut job. Oh, fuck. That means I'm a nut job. You know, I gotta get out of this depressed ass room. Look at the little puppy. There has to be one here. There has to be one here. What? Why am I not in any of these? Nah, that's crazy. I'm not in any of these, bro. That one might be me. That's definitely not me. I'm not blonde.
Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret, so
man, I don't give a
your
shit.
Feelings. And Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up.
What the fuck?
By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside. I need your help grabbing party shit from the store.
Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna walk around the house and see what there is. You ate your own shit, didn't you? I know that baby isn't me. You're the shit eater in the family. I fucking knew it.
Mom left you a note on the fridge.
I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm trying to see it. Okay, yeah. Okay, I guess I gotta read it. What the fuck are with these creepy-ass clowns? Live like... Hello, sweetheart. It would have been nice if you had come downstairs to say goodbye to your father and I before we left. We hope that you know that we love you so much, but we can't keep supporting you if you're just going to keep sitting around playing video games all day. You should follow Lizzie's... Shut up, bitch. Don't interrupt me. You should follow Lizzie's example. She already got accepted into 3 great schools. I really hope you can get your act together. Why don't you figure out a plan before we get back? Oh, Mom.
Come on.
Damn. That's nasty. Watch the sun rise along the coast as we're both getting up. Of the family? None of this shit's mine.
Hello? Did you hear me? Fine. Let's go to the store.
Fine, we'll go to the fucking store, goddamn.
So, I guess...
Holy shit!
Whoa.
Oh, it's a bubble.
Oh, shit. I'm fucking stupid.
Get down and stay quiet.
What is going on? What the fuck?
I knew aliens were real.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, double it, double.
Shan, awalaha, shitao, hekka.
You know what the fuck they're saying?
Can you understand what they're saying?
No, that's why I fucking asked you, dumbass.
Oh, shit, look.
Old man Jenkins. Mr. Pilfrey.
What's it called? Dementia.
What's going on out here? Martha? Is that you?
No!
Oh my god.
No!
Student Mr. Pilfrey.
Nah, free my boy! Let him go!
Hey, so, no matter what I love,
oh, damn! Oh, shit, they're gone.
Ho, ho.
What? Is that guy still alive?
Please be careful.
Are you okay? You still alive? Wait, this fucker's dead. What the fuck is this thing? Speak clearly, motherfucker.
Did that thing just spin?
Yeah.
Oh my god, finally I'm free, thank god. What a nightmare. Listen, can you pull the inhibitor chip out of me? It's the metal thing stuck in me, just pull it out.
Aren't you that fucking...
Oh, that feels so much better. Thank
yeah, but it does.
Yeah,
I'd rather have. I'd rather not have something
in my
ass.
I needed to get
ass.
You infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny. I'm a Gatlian.
You look like a gun. You look
it?
Like a gun, though.
Is it talking to you?
Yeah.
Maybe we should go back to the
Ignore
house.
Ignore her. It's very important that you listen to everything I say.
I
kind
of want
to
go play
okay,
video games.
Okay, it is
games,
your lucky
bro.
Day right now. We can survive this together if you just listen to me. These three guys are going to turn your whole species into drugs. Can you handle
what?
A gun? Because,
fuck
you know,
yeah.
I'm kind of a gun, and if you don't use me to
I'm
kill
the best
them,
shooter
G3
in this
guns,
whole game.
Yeah, fuck yeah, there we go.
Bitch.
All right, first kill. I am
damn,
so
headshot.
Glad you picked me up.
Well,
let's
headshot.
Keep going.
Oh, dodge bullets. I'm just fucking that good.
I'm gonna stay hidden. Then maybe try
no, who wants another? Who wants more? Who wants,
a,
wants another
let's
piece
head
of
to
me?
That base. Well, here you go. It's a G3 warp base. Okay, let's just clean house and warp out of here.
Oh, shit.
Sorry,
who are we killing? Fuck yeah! Now grab the warp drive! We'll use this to warp the
this
hell off this doomed planet! Sorry, no offense. I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping. The beeping's fine. It's just, it's gonna blow up soon. We just
what?
Need to plug this thing
excuse
in.
Excuse me?
Power. Do you have something back at your house?
Hey,
you know, do you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there. We gotta move. We gotta move. Move, move.
Drop! Drop! Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, shit. I got no cover. I'm literally out in the open.
Oh, thank God you're still alive. I just killed
an alien. Nice, sis. Bro, you fucking got one.
I got blood in my mouth. I think we're all gonna die.
You got anything in here that emits, I don't know, microwaves? I know it's a lot to ask.
What? Like
yeah, my
a fucking
microwave.
Microwave?
That's what I said, sis.
Whoa. I can understand your gun now.
Translator microbes are contagious, but can please just move past all this shit?
What the hell? It's just connected to my fucking microwave. How do I turn this shit on?
Oh, thank god, it worked! Okay, it's just gonna need a second to boot up.
Oh, it's that fucking fat bitch.
Adventurous leader of the G3 cartel. Don't resist. Any attempts to fight us would be futile.
Crazy.
You are now officially the property of the G3.
I ain't nobody's property, Youngblood.
Alright, it's go time. Let's get out of here.
Wait, get out of here? Where are we going?
To find somebody who can help. You ever
oh,
been to
shit.
The big city?
What? What just happened?
We make it out.
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blimp City.
Did
let's
you just
go.
Warp our entire house to another planet?
Yeah, keep up. We'll be safe here. Now take me outside.
Whoa. You're just going to leave me here in what, space? Are we in space?
Yeah, sorry. I know you're a bit shaken up, but you'll be fine. It's better than getting enslaved by the G3. Trust me.
Damn right.
I guess that's true. How the hell are we going to get back to Earth?
We can't. That was a one-way trip.
Huh?
We don't have the coordinates to your planet.
Then what about our parents and everyone else?
Man, fuck them.
Look, we left because we're trying to save them. That's why
oh,
we
oh, I mean,
Gene.
Yeah, we're trying to
so,
save
so
them,
can
bro.
Can we please go find him?
Yeah, I'm just gonna... Seems a little
you're
awkward. Seems a little... You need to be alone.
Into space?
Yeah.
Welcome to fucking space!
Holy shit, I'm in space!
So, this is Blimp City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though.
Yeah,
let's just
bad.
Ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous.
That's this guy.
Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian, the bounty hunter. Any idea where he might be?
Who? No. Do you know how many freaking people live here? And you expect me to know this guy? No.
Yeah.
No, of course not.
Okay, not everyone's gonna be helpful. Hey, we're looking for Gene Zaruthian. I'm not sure. Maybe you could help?
Oh, I wish I knew where he was. He owes me like 300 pesos.
Huh, that doesn't sound like Gene Zaruthian to
why?
Me.
Why?
Excuse me, do you have any idea where Gene Zaruthian is?
What? That's my name. I'm Gene Zaruthian. But why would you... Oh, wait. You're probably thinking of the famous bounty hunter with the same name
yeah,
as me.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, we're talking
I'm
about
just
him,
some
not
loser
you.
Accountant.
Oh, man. Oh, that's not good. Okay.
Awkward.
Sorry, shot in the dark here, but are you familiar with the Gene Zaruthian?
He's homeless. Yeah. He's sleeping on a bench right nearby.
Shit, really?
I just walked past him earlier. I'm really glad I could be so helpful.
What? Really? Okay, well, thank you so much.
Thanks, man.
Shit, he's homeless?
Oh, it's a cutscene. Moving.
Hello?
Are you Gene Zaruthian?
Get away. They'll take my shit.
Oh, my God. It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zaruthian, are you?
Who's no, that's asking? Him.
You're really Gene.
They look just
yeah,
the same.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads.
Disappointed?
Guess yeah, how I feel.
A little.
Okay, well, whoopsies.
I'm going to
ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted.
Not
I don't
really.
Even have a goddamn
Holy
home.
Shit, bro doesn't even have legs.
Can you point us
I'm
in the
sorry,
direction
bro.
Of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know... Still has their legs.
Ho, 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 ho.
Bro.
Look at that nice house. God damn. Where'd that come from? That's
yeah,
a great
my house.
Fucking house.
It's
you see that
house?
House?
Love the house.
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
Hairy? Damn. Can't stop looking at that beautiful house.
Yeah, it's kind of sexy. Don't look at it. Don't look at my house.
The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The
cartel.
G3 cartel?
G3 cartel?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, come on, that's crazy, but... Okay, whatever. Yeah, sure.
So help us?
We'll kill them all.
Ah, let's go.
I've got a fully operational...
Gene might be my guy. He might be my best
there.
Pal.
Really?
Besides my
that's
gun
convenient.
Here. I don't really know his
yeah,
name.
Yeah, I can turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die, I want the house. That's the trade.
Are what? You sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Yeah. This is a great deal for you. I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a
kinda,
house.
Kind of just looks like
I don't
some
know.
Shit, bro.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel.
Shit, really?
Then make a decision, yeah?
I
can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Yeah, I'm going to put this shit on right now. This looks about my size. Oh, damn, I'm looking nice.
Wow, you look great.
Oh, what was this?
Natural.
Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty.
All right, I guess we'll give it a shot.
Really?
But
you think so?
I don't know about this.
Activity key not found.
Ah, yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I
really, bro?
I pulled up the activation license. The
really?
Ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keep's Pawn Shop, and he'll get you all set up.
All right,
the
thanks, bro.
Will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me?
What button is that?
Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective.
Oh, it's like Dying Light.
Mr. Keep's Pawn Shop. Can you see the waypoint?
Mr. Keep. Oh, yeah, over there.
Perfectamundo. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked.
Sweet.
You are free to move, Gene.
Free to move. Thanks, fella.
All right.
Bye, Gene.
I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
What? Excuse me?
Ooh, oops, sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are going to keep coming back nonstop. That's just going to keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
I
gotta
activate this license quick, bro. Get off my screen,
okay?
Please!
Sorry, I didn't expect Gene to be like that.
No! Stop!
I wonder what kind of bounty hunting equipment Gene is setting up for us, huh? It's kind of exciting, you know? Sort of.
Go away!
It could be cool.
Is this it? Holy shit, that guy's huge.
What's up, Free Corp?
What?
Greet the customer properly. Welcome to Mr. Keep's Dipshit. We're your friendly neighborhood pine shop.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Nobody even cares. Jorb!
I can't get rid of them anymore. They're kind of stuck. Oh, no. What's going on?
Oh, so old Zaruthian doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key.
Yeah.
But it's really nice. I kind of want
man.
It for myself.
Can I have it, bro?
You've got enough useless shit, Dad.
Fine,
yeah,
take it.
He's right,
it's
bro.
Yours.
Okay, thanks, fuck yeah. Activation license accepted.
Let's
bounty
go.
Hunting suit
fuck
is in perfect working
up.
Order.
Pop-ups.
Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor?
No, please go away. Oh, fuck. Yes, sir.
That was the best choice he could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
You're welcome, bro. Oh, my God, I fucking hate that guy. Oh, shit.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter.
No, I'm different. I'm still a bounty hunter. Fucking badass. I fucking hate that guy. Ooh, what's this? Can I buy that?
All
not
right,
for sale.
Down. You can't have that. Have a look around. We got some good stuff for sale.
Oh, I want
but
one of these.
Everything.
Perfect for hanging on the wall as a statement piece. The statement is, I think getting laid sucks.
Oh, you like that, huh? Well, it's mine. You can't have it. Oh, sorry, partner. That's not for sale.
Robot arm. I want a cool robot arm. That's... What the?
Oh, you like that, huh? Well, it's mine. You can't have it.
Oh, fuck you. I'm out of here, bro. Is that a hover car?
Oh, sorry, partner. That's not for sale.
It's a bicycle. Drums?
Now, you don't look like the type that can afford something like this. No window shopping, you hear?
You know what? Go fuck yourself. And you too. Little shit.
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
What the? Who are you?
Oh, there's little guys coming out of your house. That, okay.
God damn, you smell like shit. What the? Oh, they got the body out. Hey, what are you doing here?
Hey, nice house you got here. Real ritzy.
Wait, what are you watching?
My bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay.
I don't know, bro.
First of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational...
Oh, shit, I didn't see that.
$5,000, so, you're welcome.
A what, $5,000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter.
Yeah, I am.
I set them
look
up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting
look
me
at
have
me.
The house
spiffy.
When they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister.
Oh, yeah, that's my sister, bro.
How old do you think I am?
Listen, Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone
I like Gene. He's pretty funny.
And you already told some random alien he could move in with us.
Yeah, he's chill.
So what? We just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay,
cool.
Sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then
that
we'll talk.
Promising.
Maybe take you out to
Glumpy's
to celebrate.
Cool.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
Go to Glumpy's?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
Nine Torg. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. What?
Shit. Normally, that door would open up a gateway that lets you walk right through it.
So what do we do?
Calm down.
I don't see no
the
gateway.
The bounty's right here in Glim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slums gateway ain't too far from
like
here.
Walking.
I'll get the bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, bounty hunter.
What are you watching?
Kid?
So bounty hunting, huh?
Yeah.
Are you really going to kill people?
Actually, we've killed a couple people
already.
Already
killed a lot.
You know? And so did you. So soon we forget.
Fine. I guess I'll just hang
around.
Yeah,
the body's kind of
gone.
Wait
for you to do all your little murders.
Are you mad at
us
or jealous?
Jealous? I want to kill evil aliens too.
Yeah,
Don't forget to get my knife.
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess. Look, it shouldn't be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it?
You're
I mean, it's got the augmented reality thing on it, right?
I forgot about that.
I'm with City Magistrate Clug Nugman, and I have heard your concerns.
Oh my God, not another politician.
The city's water supply
Shut
has
up, bro.
Been poisoned again.
Wait, what?
Gary the Poisoner and the mandatory
fucking Gary the Poisoner. I hate that guy.
Hey,
hey, fellas.
Don't even think about going down to the slums.
Yeah. This is a maintenance-only shit.
I need to go down there, though.
Okay, that's got to be the way into the slums. Here, let me sweet-talk these two weirdos.
Come on, man.
Hey, excuse me. Can we get our... we need to make our way into the slums, please.
No.
Hold on. So you really want to get into the slums, huh?
Yeah. I really want to.
Come on. Don't make him answer this, man.
No, I want to know.
It's fine. We'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
The blue one seems like he'd take charge. The red one kind of seems like a pushover. I don't really like pushovers all that much. I'm gonna go with the blue one.
The blue guy.
Exactly. That's what I figured you'd say.
Yeah, everyone always says him.
Hey, don't feel bad, man. You're still plenty hot. I'm just hotter.
Don't feel bad, bro.
Color.
You can't compete with this. You just got a better personality than you.
I know. I just wish one time someone would say I'm hotter.
Sorry,
yeah, I put so much work in.
You.
I watched all those skincare tutorials, and I got surgery, so I don't have to poop anymore.
That's your problem. It should be effortless.
You're trying too hard, bro.
Everyone
Sorry.
Can sense all that desperation.
Yeah.
And all the
yeah. What are you saying, bro?
He's just radiating from you.
It's gotta be you, bro. It's gotta be you.
I'm just blue, all natural, hot, baby.
Is it true? Am I just really a lost cause? Be honest.
Fuck, I don't want to be an asshole. Ah, who cares? Of course I want to be an asshole.
Yeah, you can't match up to the blue guy. Look, I'm sorry, that's just how it is.
God, you don't have to be so blunt about it. I'm pretty fragile, you know?
Don't worry about him. He's weak and disgusting. He doesn't get what it's like for us hot people.
See, bro?
Sorry for making you talk to him. Can I make it up to
Shut
you
up.
By letting you use my door anytime you want? Free passage in and out of the slums.
Let me through, bro.
Oh, really?
Thanks,
that would be amazing, actually.
Oh, have fun using his door,
because
mine's shut forever for you. Yeah. So what do you think now?
I don't really
give
a fuck. I can go through this door.
Yeah, well, I'm ugly, but I have a door you can't use.
Yeah, but I can go through this door now.
Really? But I guess it's fine. We can just use the other door.
I talked to him again.
You were smart as hell to pick me. You got great taste.
Ah, thanks, bro.
I just need to be left alone for a bit.
Okay, my bad, bro.
I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
Yeah, probably. Which I don't want to
I've never been topside.
Oh, Lord. Oh,
damn. These are the crack addicts, aren't they?
Oh, it's a topsider.
Not interested.
Go fuck yourself.
Hey, oh my God, I broke my fucking leg coming down
shit.
That pipe. Be careful.
Bro, are you
Sorry
okay?
Sorry to hear that.
Sorry. Hope you feel better. How do I get through there?
Well, well, look what we got here. Fresh meat. Hey there, fresh meat. Welcome to the slums, fresh meat.
Oh, thanks, bro. Can we get past you?
Oh, boy, here we go. Fucking kid.
What's
the
wrong,
fucking
fresh
way,
meat?
Little shit?
You scared of a little kid? Yeah, I'm a little kid. Look at me. You're scared of me? Oh, I'm scary. Not.
Oh, hey, don't push me, Holmes. Don't push me, motherfucker. Push
me
one more time.
No, we just... Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, he's just a kid. Don't shoot him.
Oh, you don't want to shoot me just because your gun said not to. Just because you're your little gun.
I am not shooting a kid.
Go ahead. Do it. Shoot me, fresh meat. Shoot me. See what happens. Oh, don't
I'm gonna
I
walk
look
away.
So shootable.
No.
Look
I'm walking
me.
Away.
You can shoot me anywhere you want.
Fella, can you help me out here, bro?
Shoot me. Come on.
Can you
let's
help me
see
out, bro?
You got fresh meat. Ah, you shot me on dead head.
All right, there.
Drop!
Well, I didn't think we'd be allowed to kill him. Normally, killing children in games isn't allowed.
Shut the fuck up, Gunny.
We killed this kid. Are you happy now? We
yes.
killed a kid. A kid is dead now. There goes our E for everybody rating.
You didn't see a fucking thing. Got that?
No, this one can live, okay?
You see too much. Okay, let's go.
Attention,
oh,
good
shit.
City citizen.
They found
you
me out.
You're wearing an unregistered bounty suit.
Shit, we gotta take down these drones.
Oh, shit. Got one? Oh, I got them both apparently. Oh, look, that's the logo for the game. Look at all the bees and shit here. Hey, what's
so
up with you?
Finally happened.
Someone killed my son.
Oh, your son?
Fuck.
The kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it. It happened. Tuck it away in the old memory book.
No, it's fine. He was 30 years old, so don't
feel shit,
too
really?
Bad. 30 years old is still adolescence for our species, but it's not as bad as shooting like a 5-year-old or something.
Yeah, I guess you're kind of right.
You just did regular murder, and I warned him over and over. I said, don't sit up there calling strangers fresh meat, or some gun-toting psychopath is going to shoot you dead.
Yeah, I guess that one was me.
And did it. Good for you. Anyway,
oh, thanks,
please,
man.
Just leave me to mourn.
Ma'am?
Jesus.
Do you mean, like, take you out of your misery?
Oh, my stupid annoying son. Oh. I'll miss him a little bit. I'll miss him a very small amount.
I'm sorry, bro. He was pushing me around. Things just got a little heated.
Stop trying to kill everyone. Jesus.
My bad, bro. Oh, fuck.
Hey, you can't pass through here. It's Ninetorg's turn.
Jesus, enough with everyone getting in our way. We just want to kill Ninetorg.
Hey, let me pass.
You kill Ninetorg.
Go out of the fucking way.
Get lost, shitheel.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing? What the fuck? Holy shit, you just killed Jason.
Fuck Jason. Fuck that guy.
Oh shit, here we go. We're going to have to kill some of these Torg foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people think we're weak.
I don't even know if that guy was there.
Some kind of bounty hunter? The slums are full, asshole. Yeah, this is Ninetorg's turf. The cool turf.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Come on, shoot back.
Oh, God. You're killing us? Okay, maybe you're stuck in the style. This is bad.
Wow, all right. We got them all. Usually these Torgs aren't so hostile. Something must be going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us.
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. I'm just sitting here fishing
really?
Away.
I could use some.
Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for the Torg guy.
What exactly are you doing out here?
What? I'm fishing. You can tell I'm fishing, right?
Oh, right. No,
I don't really see another.
It's,
I don't really
it's very
see a
obvious,
line.
Yes. So, have you caught anything?
No. Never have, never will. No fish can live down here in this sludge.
But why the hell are you fishing?
In there, why are you fishing? What is that?
That's
going
what
on?
I'm saying.
Because I'm still working up the courage to drown myself.
Yikes. Okay. TMI, maybe, a little bit.
Awkward.
Do you know how we can get to Ninetorg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludge Works.
Oh, shit, for real?
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or Ninetorg's goons kill me for squealing.
Oh, okay, I got it. Okay. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
You're
sorry
a wise
about my
old
gun
fisherman.
Here. It's
can you tell
stupid.
Us a little bit about Ninetorg?
Quiet. She's got ears everywhere.
Oh, shit.
Or antennae. Whatever ants here with.
Is she really that dangerous? Come on. I mean, she's just one gang lord.
Just one? What about the other 8 Torgs?
Wait, so the 9 and 9 Torgs, it's a counter? There's 9 Torgs?
Is there like a 10 Torg?
9 clones, yep. And that's just what's left. There used to be even more of them, but they always kill each other. Fighting for dominance over what? This hellhole?
This
month,
place
9 Torgs in charge. Last month, it was 14 Torg before they killed her. Now 9 Torgs fighting with 5 Torg. It never ends.
Oh, damn. That kinda
Which
sucks.
One do you prefer?
8 Torg is the hottest.
So, how do you like living down here in the slums? It's sort of colorful down here, at least.
What? Are you serious?
What are you talking about,
this
bro?
This is one of the worst places anyone can live. You can't see that just by
looking
at it.
Look at this place, bro.
It's more sludge than anything else.
There's fog
the
up there.
Sludge is toxic.
Oof, sorry. Yeah, that sludge does look pretty awful.
No, the sludge is the best part. It's the quickest way out. Just hop in there and you got a one-way ticket out of here. Imagine if we didn't have the sludge. Then we'd really be trapped. Anyway, yeah, living here is bad.
Hey, thanks for the info,
for you, bro.
Wise fisherman.
Maybe
we'll
could,
see you
later.
Have a good day
go
now.
Up there. I'll take you to Earth and we can start fishing. Would you like that? He's just not looking at... You know what? Fuck you. I take my offer back. I'd rather go fishing with my gun instead.
Oh, hey, you want to see a cool party trick I used to do? Aim me at those platforms. Fuck yeah, I told you.
Hell?
Did you see how far that was? I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlians have a different kind of trick hole. Mine does this. Boy, you are learning a lot today, aren't you? Yes!
That's gross,
yes!
Dude.
Oh, my God, I could do this all day. Doesn't this fucking rule? God, I love spewing big gloopy globs.
Stay away from my fucking room, weirdo. I know we're boys, but don't touch my shit.
Did he just kill everyone?
Hold up, don't shoot. I got an idea. It's another trick up my little slimy sleeve. Try hitting him with my glob shot.
Well,
take
bam.
Your time and aim right.
You're gonna kill us now, aren't you? Oh, God. Please don't.
I'm not.
Don't do that.
Whoa, perfect shot. You fucking nailed it.
Let's
how sick was
go.
That?
Whew,
okay.
Oh, shit, they're still alive.
It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby. You know, my body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
Oh, yeah, I know that feeling.
Oh, shit, here come more guys. Go nuts. Use my glove shot and then just shoot them in the air and juggle them. And it's going to look sick, I promise. Oh, sorry, yeah, no, my glove shot takes a little longer to recharge when we're in combat. My body's all tense during a fight, you know? My muscles aren't loose.
They need to get untense,
takes
bro.
Longer to recharge.
I don't fucking know.
Please don't kill me, please!
You shot us first! Keep shooting while they're in the air! Looks like he was die clean only.
Let's freaking
all right, this
go.
Has to be the way to Nine Torque. Let's keep moving.
Hey, careful with the merchandise!
Oh, hold up a bit.
You got
to fire
line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this! I want to tear through
in there.
Someone's guts!
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah, it's your fault Stevulax is dead. I was in love with him. Did you know that?
Huh? Who's there? Who are you?
Hey, hello there, friends.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
Yeah, I'm the buyer.
Sorry to disappoint. I'm not the buyer.
Dumbass, bro, why didn't you say you were the buyer?
We're wasting our time.
Okay, so I don't know if we're playing hard to get or what, but honestly, it was really obvious. We were supposed to say we were the buyer.
That was all you,
listen,
dude.
All right, you know, you did your best. Let's just try again, okay?
Okay, one more time. Don't fuck it up this time.
Okay, this must be the buyer. Hey, buddy, are you the buyer?
No, I'm just here to do my laundry. It's even clean. I'm a laundry head. Can't stop washing stuff over here.
This room's off limits. Everything you need is in the front. Get out of here.
Good luck with your laundry.
Thanks, fella.
I thought that was going to be the buyer. We don't know what they sound like, so we have no way of knowing if it was them or not.
Okay, I'll just say it. That plan was dumb. I'm willing to accept some of the blame, but don't do any more dumb stuff. Can we try
bad,
it again
bro.
And do it right this time?
My bad. Okay, we'll do it right this time. I promise.
Okay, this must be the buyer. Hey, buddy, are you the buyer?
Oh, no. I have to do it, bro.
No, it's me, your lover, Stevulax. I'm back from the dead.
What? Oh my God, baby, you're alive! Your voice sounds different, though.
Let's play along. No shooting.
Hey, fella.
Wait, you're not my dead lover, Stevulax. You're just
what are you
a
talking
person.
About?
Oh, what a good trick. You tricked me. Nice job.
No,
they told us
me.
This buyer was a real prankster.
Oh, you. Come on. That was pretty fucked
thanks,
up. That
bro.
Joke is gonna fuck me up.
You got him good. Okay, though, let's show them the product.
Oh. All right, here's the product. A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you. He's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent.
He
basically
looks like a piece
only
of shit.
Talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you. I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your
what?
Shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Fuck yes. Thank you. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knifey. Now use me. Use me. Let me fucking stab these cocksucking ass.
Oh, shit,
just
bro.
Just a reminder. Don't do anything crazy when you're home.
Fuck yes!
Oh, I did not mean it. My bad. My bad, bro.
Yes, fuck yes! More! Right
oh, my bad, bro.
Hey, you. Listen. Point me at your raw, fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there.
No,
let's get
bro.
All those guts torn up.
You're not
let's
fucking stabbing me, bro.
Spill out.
No,
I
fuck
can't
off.
Stop now.
Oh, that's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking
about? Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change of plans. Bring me to Gene so I can fucking decapitate him!
Wait, what? Why? Whoa. He sent us to rescue you.
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Nine Torg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Nine Torg? We're trying to kill her.
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page. Let's kill Nine Torg.
The fuck do I get out of here?
Gene.
Okay,
I'll kill
Nine
Torg.
But
I don't think I'm gonna kill Gene. He's pretty cool. He gave me
the
suit.
Whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
He may have moved into my house, but...
I'm more than just a knife, you racist. I can tether too.
Yeah,
look
dude.
Up and
yeah,
latch on.
That's kind of... That's kind of racist, buddy.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge.
Oh, fuck yeah!
Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, all right.
Still pretty cool.
Where to next?
The Sludge Works processing plant. Nine-Torg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. Five-Torg or Six-Torg or whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big Sludge Works sign.
Right,
I want to stab somebody.
Oh, where is it? It's right there.
Oh, hey, Bloodlocks! Excuse me! I can open those fuckers up real good!
Yeah,
and there's loot inside for you too! Win-win!
Oh, shit,
yes!
Really? Oh. Oh, shit! Oh, so much money in there! I need to find more of those things. I think there was like one back next to the house. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, baby!
Reinforcements are here!
Oh, they look stabbable! Use me on
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yes! Oh, do this every time! Never fire your Gatling again! Please, just use
plan
me
on
for
it.
Killing now! Make the knife be only innocent run!
I think I got them all. Well, what's this thing?
Sludge Works! Nine-Torg should be here!
The legendary ant killer approaches, and they've obtained a fearsome knife of death!
Yeah, that's me.
Brother.
Fight, my ant brethren! Fight for your lives, and avenge our fallen!
Bam, 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 bam!
I never considered.
I'm not sure what came over me there. I
no,
think I got caught up in the moment
there.
Or something, but hey, good work, team. Let's go get Nine-Torg.
Alright, is Nine-Torg down
Any
here?
Any last words, Five-Torg?
Is that Nine-Torg talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst Torg! You know, Seven-Torg said the same thing. Huh. Right before I killed her.
Damn.
What?
And you're next.
You got this!
Let's brawl, Nine-Torg.
Bro.
Oh shit, she broke my shield! Hide behind the box, hide behind the box. Shoot her, she's not shooting us. Oh wait, where the fuck'd she go?
Jesus, it's so gross you even went in there!
Oh shit, Oh fuck!
Yeah, so stop diving into it!
Jump over it.
Shit, she's filling the place with sludge! Stay in the air!
Better not fall in!
I'm trying!
I'm still here. You can still use me if you want. I can deflect attacks, did you know that? Not just all about stabbing.
Well, fucking care?
Mostly all about stabbing and tethering, but I can also deflect attacks.
Sweet, bro. That's actually
awesome. Here, slicing the fucking gap. I'll cut their fucking heads off. Oh, fuck
hey, get him, get him, get him!
Do I have long enough to cut right into them? I'll cut their fucking asshole off and eat it.
Oh shit! Do I have any heals or anything? There we go.
Surprise! Flashback!
Jumped over it, like a jump rope. Thanks, fella! Oh, I had allies here. Oh, shit.
What's it gonna be, a jump or a sidestep?
Got you now, bitch! Only one more hit. Oh, shit, oh, shit. I'm on 1 HP.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
I'm going out. I'm taking you with me!
Oh, shit.
Shit, stay alive! I think she's reaching for jump for it.
I'm on 1 HP.
Let's
grab
it to him!
I'm literally like fucking Spider-Man. But alright. Look at me go. I'm freaking Spider-Man. Haha!
Hey, nice work killing Nine Torg.
Thanks! Wow, we killed a bounty.
Who said that?
How do you feel, bounty hunter? I feel pretty good.
Oh, shit.
I really didn't know if we'd be able to pull it off.
All right.
What?
It's time.
Time for what?
Time for what?
Time to carve out a piece of her. I'm thinking we go
what?
With a full slab of thigh meat, but since it's your first, I'll let you pick.
Jesus, are you kidding?
What kind of bounty hunters don't know that you've got to bring back proof of the kill to get paid?
Yeah, don't you
God.
Know that?
Oh, don't be such a goddamn baby. I'll do all the messy work. Just go up to her corpse and let me go wild.
All right.
Oh, God, I can't look. I can't.
Look away.
Oh, fucking hell, she's a gusher.
Can we have just taken, like, a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank
hey,
you for
Torg.
Killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really.
Oh,
it's
thanks.
Fine. You did such a good job. That was, like, off the hook.
You're not
going
to take over and end up being just as evil as Nine Torg, right?
Oh, don't worry. Things are going to be a lot different around here.
So,
I don't
no
like
more
the way you
crime
said that.
Then?
Oh, not that different then. Technically, all of us Torgs are evil clones, so I'm still going to do a bunch of crime. But we're cool.
Huh?
Far as I'm concerned, you're a friend of the Torg family and welcome here anytime. An honorary
oh, sweet,
Torg.
Really?
You can be 10 Torg.
I can be 10 Torg?
Excuse me, my day just became very full.
I should probably kill you, but. I should probably kill her.
Well, hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm sorry, you gotta go.
I can't feel that, you know. Ow! I never should let you be an honorary
I'm
Torg.
Sorry.
Your mind is 10 Torg.
Only one left now. Only one Torg. It'll be me.
Spot on Torg behavior. Yeah, I make sure.
Nice, we killed another boss. I think, like a bonus secret boss. Good work.
How do I get out of here? Oh, no, no. Oh. Let's see if I can get on that.
Hiya! Oh, great, yeah, let's go into the toxic shit.
Sorry, but I want this chest. And you can.
Oh, shit, that's Gatterall. Remember that. It gives me energy back to do more cool shit. All right, let's go home and turn in our first bounty.
Sweet,
hey, you know, that was some
go.
Pretty solid bounty hunting back there. I mean, don't get too cocky about it or anything, but it was pretty cool.
Yeah, not
thanks,
bad.
Man.
That was some good killing. And I'm somewhat of a killing expert, actually.
Oh, I can't wait to see Gene's face when he sees we pulled this off. Let's head back up through the slums tunnel.
Hey, you thought you beat all the horns, huh?
I don't know why that guy even bothered attacking us. I almost feel bad.
Oh, damn, I didn't even notice he attacked me. My bad, brother. Now I get to.
Do you want to hear my Christopher Walken?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm walking here. This is New York City. Yeah, pretty good,
awesome
right?
Awesome impression.
Ah, the translator, my Chris.
You
we're thinking about two
calm
different
down,
people,
not,
but same
nope.
kind of thing. Same kind of ID.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
I'm still here.
Okay. I don't even think I talked to him the first time.
Oh, you're back. Hey, yeah, my leg's still very broken.
Welcome back to my amazing place.
Okay.
You're looking for a new sidekick?
Yeah, I could use a sidekick. I guess he doesn't want to come with me.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Mother's friend!
Oh, it's you.
Hey, how's it hanging, pal? Remember, anytime you want to go to the slums, I'm your guy.
Thanks, man.
Catch
you later.
However, things don't have to be this way. As chancellor, under my 5-year plan, all drugs will be eradicated.
What?
And that's the Klug Nugman promise. Thanks to our
I know if I like Klug Nugman. What the? Better open my damn door.
Huh, why is the door closed?
Open my damn door.
Who is it? You got my Munch Dash delivery?
What? No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Oh, hold on.
Is that Jane? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
I'm not stabbing him in your belly, bro. I'm not gonna stab him, bro.
What the hell, Gene?
He installed new locks because
he
assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's his house now.
What?
That's crazy,
no.
bro.
I just took the liberty of upgrading your
I
security.
I thought we were day one.
Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we
yeah,
actually
so fucking
did.
Killed Nine Torg.
Well.
Didn't I killed eight. I killed five
either.
Torg as well.
I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh,
wow.
Thank you.
So, what did it feel like, killing Nine Torg?
I gotta be honest, it felt good. It felt great. I mean,
yeah, I loved
Gene.
It.
Lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yes. Forgot how psycho he was. Why don't you hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure. Yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
No, bro. I'm not letting you stab him. Gene, no matter how much he's an asshole, he's still my friend.
Well, there you go. You're a real bounty hunter now.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah. I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick.
Me neither.
I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You're serious about going after them, huh?
Yeah, I gotta say my plan.
We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous.
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, you might want to go to the pawn shop and buy back the Dodge unit I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it. Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that, or whatever else tickles your fancy. I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you by the time you get back.
Sure, sounds good. Thanks, Gene.
Thanks, Gene.
Next time, don't assume we're just gonna die.
Right. Got it.
What? While you were off murdering a gang lord in the slums?
Yeah.
How is it down there? Any cool shops, or is it just sort of depressing?
It looks
really
depressing.
Everyone up here just makes the slums sound really depressing.
Yeah, it is pretty depressing.
I'm just gonna not go down there, to be honest. But it is pretty crazy you killed a gang lord.
Yeah,
she was a woman, though. Not very feminist of you to kill a woman in power.
Yeah, I'm not really a feminist.
Look, I know Mr. keeps annoying, but you gotta put up with him and buy back that Dodge unit.
Yeah, no, I'm not doing that right now. I'm actually gonna end the episode right here.
Fine. You don't wanna go to the pawn shop?
No, I don't wanna go to the pawn shop.
Do any more research on the G3 until you do.
All right, fellas. Next time, I'm gonna go to the pawn shop. All right. So, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Hopefully, see you guys soon. Make sure to like and subscribe. And bye!